They told me. Son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
Get over there and be quick about it. The splicers are I don't know how you survived that plane crash, but I never want to question Providence. I'm Atlas, and I aim to keep you alive. Now keep on moving. We're gonna have to get you to higher ground.
Mr. Bubbles, it's an angel. I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute, he's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
Fistful of lightning now, is there? Who's there?
Tell Ryan I'm sorry. I won't do it again. I didn't touch her!
Stop it!
Sickness, wrong, hush, no. Mommy's...
Baby of me! Baby of me!
The plasmids changed everything. They destroyed our bodies, our minds. We couldn't handle it. Best friends butchering one another. Babies strangled in groups. The whole city went to hell.
I'll do what I want. It's my
Adam.
I earned it.
You want this ugly? Or you want this nice? I can do it. Open the damn door!
Charlie, where you going? No, Charlie!
What you got? child down there. Don't be fooled. She's a little sister now. Somebody went and turned a sweet baby girl into a monster. Whatever you thought about right and wrong on the surface, well, that don't count for much down in Rapture. Those little sisters, they carry Adam, the genetic material that keeps the wheels of Rapture turning. Everybody wants it, everybody needs it.
Who invited you?